And I know many might not like me saying that, my friend, but I don't give a damn. That was my friend.
For 6 years, local activist Quan L. X sat across from radio host Matt Patrick for a weekly political debate called Face Off.
The first couple of years, we really didn't have a good relationship. That debate between Matt and I was so intense.
Why don't you start in your own damn neighborhood?
What about your damn neighborhood?
About the Trayvon Martin case, to where I actually felt we were going to come to blows. But when you sit down with somebody for 6 years, you get to know somebody on a very personal, human level.
In 2015, Matt began his battle against esophageal cancer, but continued to work and bring his energy to everything he did. Last week, he announced he was ending his treatments. On Sunday, his battle came to an end. He leaves behind a wife, two daughters, and a young son.
I just keep thinking about his family and really Jake. And then Jake, if you're watching, little fella, I love you, little fella. And you always have an uncle in me. You keep your head up, little fella. You stay focused, Jake, and you hold your head high. I'm sorry.